The moment when I saw my colleagues carrying the motionless body out of the car was just the beginning of a story. People, do you know where Rocky went? The car isn't here and he's not answering my cell phone. Ed thundered from his office.